knows, but I'm wild about his crazy clothes. He wears tan shoes with pink shoelaces, a polka dot vest, and